Hello, how was the game today? What do you think?
First of all, congratulations to my players, not only with the 3 points, but because from their way to play, their discipline. I told before the game that the key today it will be our defensive organization. Especially in the first half, we were very good. We was disciplined. We still the ball like we want, and because Botosani, it's one team that try to build up from the goal kick, and we still the ball and we score. It was one a point that we worked during these days, and I'm happy about this. In second half, of course, we have some problems. I told that they don't care about us. They don't care about our program. Also, Kidia yesterday play. It's not possible, you know, both teams play on Tuesday and they play first, you know, in. I don't know how they do this, you know. It is not correct. I told you in the press before the game. I told again. They must thinking, you know, the for the teams that they play in the cup. It's not possible to have less days than the other team. They must we need little respect. Okay, both of teams. Also, congratulations for Kidia. For them also, it was very difficult game. But it's two teams that they play different style. For us today, it was tough game. We knew this before the game, and because of this, I'm satisfied from the 3 points. Again, congratulations to my players.
The players are satisfied that you changed the system, the way the team plays. This was your main goal. Is the a success way?
It's the way to play. Even you play 4-3-3, if you play 4-4-2 or 4-4-1-1, you know, it's the way that we want to play. I want to keep possession. I want to play faster. We want to create more chances to score. Also in this case against we have some problems in the final third. We can finish the game more earlier, because if the score is 1-0 all the time, you are under pressure until the last minutes. We have 2-3 chances to score because the opponents take a lot of risk in the second half. It was normal because they lost 1-0. But in this case, for us, it's important to finish the game, to score one second goal to be more easy, you know, because after when the score is 1-0 until the last minutes, we are under pressure.
Why did you choose to change Cicăldo? What happened with him?
This is my.
How do you think this move?
In this moment, I decide this.
Okay. You are going to Mediaș Gazmetan without Nistor. How will it be without him?
We found the solution. We have good players. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.